Hi guys, my name is Elena Semenek and welcome to my channel Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Today I'm gonna talk about 10 dating advice for guys who is going on a first date. What to say, how to behave, what to do, how to invite a girl for the first date. Let's start. Rule number one is to specify day, place and time. A lot of guys, they forgot about this simple thing. So they ask a girl, do you want to meet on Friday? And she's saying yes. And he's saying, okay, see you Friday. And she does not know where you're gonna go, what she should wear, how much time she needs to get ready for this date, what time are you gonna meet. Because it's the first date, she might be shy to ask you all those questions. So make it easy for her. Tell her, how about if we're gonna go for a coffee date on Friday around 6 p.m. somewhere in your area? You can ask her where she wants to go, and it's gonna be very nice if you do ask her. But make sure to find the place and specify time ahead of time. Like, don't wait till it's gonna be Friday afternoon, texting her and saying, let's meet in this place. No, try to prepare for the first date. Tip number two is to confirm your date one day before. So if you invited her on Monday for the Friday date, make sure you text her something at least on Wednesday. And on Thursday, make sure to confirm. Just text her like, hi, how are you doing? Just want to confirm our date on Friday at 6 p.m. at the sushi bar. Perfect. So this way she knows that you did not forget, that you are serious, and she feel comfortable and relaxed that everything is going as you planned to. Tip number three is dress nice but casual. Make sure that you feel comfortable. Find some clothes, some shoes that you feel comfortable in. Be normal, be yourself. Don't try to dress up like too nice or too fancy, because it's not you. Tip number four, give her a compliment. A girl might be shy or she might be nervous. So when you give her a compliment, it will make her to relax. She will know that you like her, that you're enjoying time with her, and she will feel relaxed. So it's going to be much more fun for both of you. If you don't know how, four best compliments, the link will be below in this video. Let's move on. Tip number five, don't be greedy. If you invited her for drinks, offer an appetizer. If you invited her for dinner, offer a dessert. If you invited her for a coffee, offer to pay her parking. She might say no, but it's still gonna be nice. This small little thing will give you like a good amount of credit that you're a nice guy. Tip number six, put your phone away. Try not to text, try not to browse, try not to answer your phone calls. Put your phone away. Spend time with her. You invited her, not your phone. This is date with her, not with your phone. So put your phone on the airplane mode, or maybe on the vibration, better on the airplane mode, and put it somewhere in your pocket. It should not be on the table between two of you. And even if you want to show her some pictures, you can do it on the second date. This is between you and her. This is the first date. So focus on her. Tip number seven, don't just talk about yourself. Ask questions and listen. If you're gonna listen, you're gonna learn more about her, and you're gonna have topics to discuss later on the phone. You're gonna have topics for the second date, or maybe you're gonna get an idea where to go for the second date. So ask her questions, any questions like, how was your day, what did you do last weekend, what's your hobby, what do you like to do when you have free time, any questions. It doesn't really matter, just show her your interest. And when she's answering, ask more questions. Say, wow, that's really interesting. So What did you do then? Where did you go? Where did you live? You can ask some, what was your favorite toy? What did you like to do when you were a child? What's your favorite movie? How do you like to spend the weekends? Where would you like to go for the next vacation? Ask any questions, and this way you're gonna create some conversations, and it's gonna be fun. It's not gonna be just an interview. It's gonna be fun conversational date. Rule number 8, don't ask her to pay. Don't ask her to split bill. Don't ask her to put tips. Don't ask her to pay for the dessert. Pay the full bill. You invited her, you are paying. Be a gentleman. This is your first date. This is very important. If you want to invite her for the second date, if you want to spend more time with this girl, don't ask her to pay. And if you don't want to spend a lot of money, invite her for a coffee date. Invite her for drinks. Do not invite her to a fancy place if you are not willing to pay. Dating tip number 9, ask her for the second date. If you like the girl, don't wait, till the next weekend. Ask her for the second date right away. Like, when you're in the middle of the first day or like at the end of the first day, you can say, you know, I had a really great time with you. I had an amazing, fun evening with you. I would like to see you again. How about meeting this Sunday for lunch? So make sure to specify when, where, and what time. And if she's saying, yeah, I had a great time too, Sunday will work. You can say, how about we're gonna go to this place around 2 p.m.? What do you think? So make sure to ask her for the second date and specify day, place, and time. And dating tip number 10, after the first date, keep in touch. Make sure to text or call her same day or next day. Keep in touch during the week. Keep this nice connection that you created on the first day. Remember tip number 7? Ask questions and listen. So if you did ask her questions, if you did listen to her, then you will have a lot of topics to discuss during the week before you're gonna see her for the next date. How to compliment a woman, 4 best compliments for her. The link will be below under this video and several other dating videos. Make sure to watch them. Thumbs up if you like this video, share it with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.